Good evening and welcome. Let's take a look at the top story that we're tracking for you. Mario Draghi, a former European Bank chief executive, becomes Italy's next prime minister. Now, earlier today, Mario Draghi, a prominent economist, was sworn in by Italy's head of state, Sergio Mattarella, in Rome.
L'anno 2021, il giorno 13 del mese di febbraio, in Roma, nel Palazzo del Quirinale, nelle mani del Presidente della Repubblica, ai sensi dell'articolo 93 della Costituzione, prestano giuramento il professor Mario Draghi, Presidente del Consiglio dei Ministri.
Giuro di essere fedele alla Repubblica.
Next week, Draghi will face a confidence vote in the Italian Senate. He is credited with saving the euro as president of the European Central Bank at the height of the 2012 Eurozone crisis. His achievements during the crisis earned him the title Super Mario Draghi, accepted the Italian President Sergio Mattarella's proposal to form a new government on Friday. And on the same day, Draghi announced his cabinet. The new cabinet contains a mix of politicians and technocrats from a broad coalition of parties. Draghi has the support of a rainbow coalition. It ranges from the left parties to Matteo Salvini's far-right league. Draghi also has the backing of Italy's biggest political party, the Five Star Movement. All Italian political parties, apart from the right-wing party Brothers of Italy, have said that they will support the new government. Now, all eyes are on Mario Draghi. He is known for his whatever-it-takes approach. Last month, Italy's coalition government collapsed after the former Prime Minister Giuseppe Conte failed to approve his Senate majority, pushing the European nation into a political stalemate. Now, this is when the Italian president called in Mario Draghi to form a government and pull Italy out of a looming crisis. Since then, Draghi has spent his days assembling a government of national unity to manage the deadly pandemic that hit Italy almost exactly 1 year ago. The pandemic triggered a deep economic depression, steering a situation of crisis for Italy.
We are now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.